called North Bundy Park Lodge, and don't know what sort of I'm sort of at the right hand side at the moment, so we're just downstream from the line. You can see we've just got, just a bit over my head there, we've just got some roots getting in right there. This looks like a little hole. This is going to be a nice and straightforward meter patch. Yeah, so a little bit further down there should be an IA that's sort of straight on the line. It's putting us about in line with it, so all we'd have to do is come in 245s. And then that's us there. So that's all good, or we can send it in from where I'm cameraing from. Run along here. Come around the junction. Around the junction and then straight back up. We're going to find a few funny bends here at the start. Yeah, we can just send it in from downstream back up. So the water just starting to come through. Maybe we won't be going this way.
How are you going uphill? Holding water.
Oh yeah, there's a nice old belly.
There we go, there's a junction there.
Yeah, could
that, that might be at that place next door, is it? Where it's coming up through the concrete.
That just sounds like it's hitting off an end cap or something. We'll probably end up coming through. I reckon we'll be coming in that junction maybe. Just that could be where we're coming from.
Oh, when you come from the other way.
Yeah. I reckon if I would have pushed a bit further, I would have come out that junction.
And then
straight up, don't go too far, it only goes.
Yeah, see the water running through.
Yeah, so definitely, line will definitely go in there anyway. Either way.
Yeah, that was another problem. We're having people putting their hoses in too far in, and then when I pulled that out,